Gather up.
Get an eye on it, Klopp. Must be going dark.
What? They know? Hi there, Luga Slave Maker.
Has come for me at last. I'm flattered, my sweet.
Really? Oh, well, I didn't mean to kill him. Whatever.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Indeed. I like Celebrimbor.
Athariel's strength shines to her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Ha! Huh. Respect, not fear. I don't have enough. What do I have enough for? Nothing. So why did I gain a... Alright, whatever. That was weird. Fast travel. So blasto. Let us go faster. Death threat? On who? Who do I not have? Sure. I am so gonna fucking regret doing this, but... Whatever. I'll do it. Mog Nightbringer. Ugh. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, more of it. Why? Alright. The rescue. In her desperation to help her mother, Lothariel has been infiltrating the Uruk stronghold. She's now returned since leaving on her last mission. Who are you?
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me.
My God, you're terrifying.
Hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where it's hiding, and we'll kill you quick.
Unless.
Slowly, just how I like it.
Unless you get beheaded. Okay.
Lotharios. We must find her quickly.
Yes, indeed.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step.
Oh, dear Lord.
It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Okay.
I'm here in pain.
I see. I understand the idea they are going for. They want me to go this way. I'm guessing, maybe? One of my favorite things is the fact that they just have absolutely no idea what's going on when I do that. Which is reflected in the fact that... they don't raise, like, they don't notice me immediately as soon as I do that. Another thing I really enjoy is the fact that I can eternally use Shadow Strike because of the fact that I'm branding them. And because I'm gaining. Where? Okay. Come on. There we go.
Bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Damn it. My plan was
the Grave Walker. Here I am.
Damn it. All right, two of them. Don't hit him. Great. Come on, Lothario. Get up.
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Oh, shit.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Oh, don't worry. In your state. Don't worry, I got this shit. They have nothing on me. I control them all. I control the vast majority of them. Go, while my Uruks are slaughtering theirs. I'm gonna go help this dude a little bit, though. Well, he didn't need my help. I mean, until the point where I grabbed him instead of the guy I was trying to grab, at least. No!
A handicap to you,
to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
All right, army. Come on. Where the fuck are you guys going? Not what I meant to do. Right. It's the wrong. All right. There we go.
Steady. I'm here.
Let's make haste. My leg is broken.
Damn it.
The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
The Tower of Sauron? Okay. I love that just yell, betrayed.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh shit, the Black Hand, really? Oh, wow. Not what I meant to do. I'm trying to do the other one. That one. And I didn't hit as many as I had really hoped to hit. Alright, there we go. No, not the person I wanted to... This army of Uruks.
As hunting? Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig. Find anything worthwhile.
Oh wait, I have to hold it down? Alright then. Motion blur.
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong.
Be a champion to my people.
Over there.
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady,
help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Alrighty. Aha! Alright, well, I got something done now, so wait, who's targeted right now? Oh, Mog Nightbringer, right. Okay, well, I did a story mission, so I'm just gonna end this video here. Please comment with feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Agent here, signing off.